Hello, guys. So I'm by the swimming pool, just having fun. You can see I'm alone, so that's why I love this place, because there is a lot of privacy. People don't crowd in places. We are just having fun. Like, you can have fun even alone. So it's very, very nice. The pool, like, it's all mine. I don't have to complain. It's all mine, guys. It's after swimming. We are going to leave at exactly at 11 a.m. So the taxi guy will be here. Yeah. So been swimming here like an hour now. Just wanted to vlog a little bit, so to take this video a little bit so you can see what we always do during the day. And we are not going out, as I told you today, because we are leaving. So it's fine, but now we have to go, guys. Very saddening. Yeah, so hope you are enjoying this video. Hope you're enjoying this. Okay, he was asking if I'm feeling cold. See how lovely my guy is. Love you, baby. You can show yourself so people can see you. So guys, you can see how the weather is. The weather is very bad. You can see how it's like it's going to rain. The weather is very, very bad, but the water is very warm. Like, that's what I love with the Diani beaches and the Diani hotels. The water is very warm naturally. So just think it's because of the weather here, guys. Yeah, so the water is very warm. I'm not complaining at all. So that's why I love here. You feel so fresh every now and then. You don't have to do makeup. So just enjoy yourself in water and stuff. Yeah, so I just love this area. I'm really enjoying myself. And if you are looking for a place, guys, I will recommend here, because it's very, you can see it's very private. And you can enjoy yourself anytime you want. Baby, talk to them. This is African Dream Cottages in Diani Beach, actually in Diani. So yeah, they're different hotels, so you can find yourself a place and have fun. So as our day here has ended, our vacation here has ended, so we have to go back to work.